execution, so basically, how do we take all these great features and pull them together to appeal to the widest range of customers? We've got a four trim lineup, RDX, standard, tech, A-spec, and advanced. All these trims are available in either two-wheel drive or super handling all-wheel drive. There is no penalty box version of the RDX. The base car is really well equipped, and we think that'll appeal to customers that are looking to move up from mainstream segments into an entry luxury. Our tech trim is going to be our volume trim. It is really truly loaded, and we think that's going to appeal to our loyal RDX customers and loyal Acura customers. The A-spec, which you saw last night, really awesome sporty styling. We think this is going to appeal to sports-oriented younger customers, and hopefully we can conquest some new buyers with that. And also, we've raised the bar on our top advanced trim, really repositioned it to appeal to upper segment buyers and really conquest and compete with the best of the luxury segment SUVs. Acura Watch, standard on all our vehicles, panel roof, standard on all our vehicles, 19-inch wheels, starting point. As Steve mentioned to you just now, touchpad interface, Apple CarPlay, standard in all vehicles, so really great starting point. When we get up to tech, we've got really key features that appeal to people that want to have really fully loaded navigation, blind spot, front and rear sensors, very well-equipped tech trim. A-spec, besides that awesome styling, we've got the ELS Studio 3D 16-speaker audio system is in the A-spec as well as in the Advance. And also A-spec, we've got these awesome combo seats with leather and ultra suede inserts. And I know you're thinking, oh, ultra suede is so high, but they're ventilated seats also, so you can still get the ultra suede. And then when you go up to the Advance trim, we've got all those great features that Steve just described to you. Active damper suspension for not only really sporty handling, but also very comfortable ride when you want it. We've got the head-up display, again, the 16-speaker audio system, and those unique new development 16-way power front seats, not only for the driver, but also for the passenger. So you're good to go on either side of the car that you sit. Randall gave you a great walk around on the A-spec last night, so you understand awesome styling, blackout features, larger wheels, big exhaust, on the inside completely unique and sporty interior, and you're getting a chance to drive that car today so you can see and feel it. The wheel lineup, we've got unique wheels for every trim. Base starts with a 19-inch wheel, it's a painted alloy. When you go up to tech, it's a machine finish. A-spec goes up an inch to 20-inch wheels, and we've got a unique wheel for the Advance. On the accessory side, some people like blackout look, so we've got a blackout accessory alloy wheel, as well as another choice on the 20s. We've got a machine-cut alloy as well. A color lineup, we've got a fresh color lineup. We've got 9 exterior colors, including these ones along the top, these premium feature colors, which are really look sharp on the car. And then on the interior, we've got 4 colorways for the standard colors. We've got ebony, we've got graystone, parchment, and espresso. And then the A-spec you can get with either a full black interior, which is, again, the leather combined with the ultra straight insert, or you can get the red and black combo. And for any of you guys who are fans of comics, I don't know whether you're in the DC universe or the Marvel universe, my personal favorite is you can combine the A-spec blue with the red interior, and so you can be either Superman when you show up at Comic-Con, or you can be Spider-Man. That's a really cool combo. So pricing, I know you've all been, most of you have been waiting for pricing. I think some of you probably read ahead in your deck, shame on you. But, so where we start out in our lineup, as we mentioned, Acura Watch is standard in the lineup, where our entry starting price is $37,300. That is exactly the same price of the outgoing RDX with Acura Watch. So we've held base pricing with safety included at $37,300. And we move up through the trim lineup. Tech trim is another $3,200. Walk up for all those great features we've loaded into the tech. A-spec, another $3,000 beyond that. And then we top out in the Advance, it's another $1,900 walk. The Advance trim is actually with, and as I mentioned, everything is available with super handling all-wheel drive. It's $2,000 between super handling all-wheel drive and two-wheel drive. To compare, see how we line up against the competitive set, you can see we're really Very competitively priced against these top luxury competitors in the segment, and we think we're really priced well in the heart of the segment. When you look at our fully loaded advanced trim with all-wheel drive, and you can see all the standard features that we have in the car, if you want to comparably equip your competitor cars, you're going to pay thousands more to try to reach the same level of features in that car. I'll give you a couple of value comparisons here. So first of all, we said safety is standard in the RDX. So we've got the AcuraWatch suite, which is not only safety features, but also driver-assisted features like dynamic cruise control. You will, if you wanted those features in a European car, you're typically going to pay thousands more in expensive options to reach that level of standard equipment, both on the safety and the driver-assist features. Here's a comparison, because you know, a lot of the cars in the segment are standard all-wheel drive, so I'm not going to, no pulling tricks here. Our all-wheel drive car is also very competitively priced. We're under $40,000 for a nicely equipped all-wheel drive car. If you look at the entry point here, RDX offers more performance, space, technology, and features than any of the European cars at a much more competitive price. And then when you look at our fully equipped top-of-the-line car, this is our advanced car with super handling all-wheel drive. If you want to match the level of features we have in that car and look at the competitors, RDX offers, you know, more performance, more space, and it delivers all these high-end luxury features that the segment's most demanding customers like to have, and we're at a very competitive price position. So I just want to remind you, we told you at the beginning that what we set out to achieve with this new car, and I hope you can see with all the detail that we've given you today that we really accomplished what we set out to achieve. We're really elevating the brand with this new vehicle, increasing our emotional content, enhancing our appeal to luxury buyers. We totally modernized our technology, while maintaining our fundamental core strengths in the Acura brand. Thank you.